What does that say, Billy?
Watashi wa.
Oh.
What does that mean?
I don't know. It means Shenmue.
Are you sure?
Yes.
What gave it away?
Wow.
I don't want to see this.
Let's Google translate this shit.
English gave it away.
Oh.
What's that noise?
What does that happen?
Don't worry, it's completely normal. I'm sure.
Oh?
Including the bird going.
Golden hawk.
Oh dear.
We're playing Shenmue.
Yokosuka. 4 p.m. November 29th, 1986.
What the fuck is that?
That was not an Asian accent.
Hurts.
Oh man.
Look at that speed.
It's your brother, Billy.
Oh, my brother.
His Henry?
His name is John Shenmue.
John Shenmue.
Henry
Someone
Shenmue.
Someone karate chopped the shit out of that board.
He looks like he should belong in Tekken.
Has anyone ever played this?
Nope.
No.
No.
Look at that car. That car looked like it came from the Mafia.
The Mafia.
That shadow is just going apeshit.
Wow!
Dude, that
literally
shadow.
Projecting off of him on the floor.
It's like a... He's a hologram.
Ine-san.
Oh.
Ine-san. What?
That's
Peter Pan. Ryu-san. I'm alright, but... Hazuki-sensei...
My father?
Not my father.
Luke?
I will avenge him. I don't know what happened to him, though.
I have no idea what happened.
I turned subtitles on. I don't know where they are.
Just like that.
We're playing this because apparently people say it's really good. Because, you know, those shadows are great.
Maybe at the time it was good. Literally projecting.
What?
The fuck is... Ooh.
Whoa!
Daddy!
Fuxan!
Dude, that was a fucking jump scare.
I'm triggered.
Fuxan! Fuxan!
Is he dead? The fuck is happening? That shadow is really bothering me. Don't do it, Shenmue. Oh, look, it's Ganon.
Those eyebrows.
Father! Father! For the last time, where is the mirror? I've no intention of telling you.
It's in the bathroom.
Dude, that guy. That guy's voice.
Is your dad like that, Billy?
Basically.
Does he do this?
Every morning.
This is how he punishes the little kids.
What?
Why the? Dude, this shit.
Oh.
Gotta get that instant in like 3 times.
Dunzo.
Time for fatality.
Why?
Ow, my cranium.
Now then. No matter how often you ask, I'll never tell.
Or how hard you beat me. Those discerning eyes.
Those discerning eyes.
Oh, John Shenmue's about to die.
Oh, he about to do a push-up. Dude, that fucking voice like...
And then you hear a...
No, don't! Hand over.
There's a brown spot.
Or else... Your son.
Oh, he's about
to never have kids.
Donkey punch him.
He's about to touch his dick.
I'm gonna give him the cough test.
Look at that hand position. You know it's about to come.
I will check his prostate.
He's blows chunks.
Do you remember Chao Sun Ming?
Do you remember?
That's the name of the man you killed in Moonswoon.
Yes.
It can't be you. He was dating some young ho. I'll allow you to die like a warrior. Hadouken!
He's Kamehameha then.
Fucking Hadouken.
Oh, father.
Gotta give him that lucky wink.
Am I playing the game yet?
We have it.
No.
Where is it?
The first DVD ever made.
First of all, he can't even see his own reflection in that mirror. Why he even want it?
That was a mirror?
Apparently.
Yes.
Oh.
The dragon mirror.
Summon the baby dragon. Can I see through his head?
The shadows are consuming him.
By the end of this, he's just gonna be legs.
Father.
So what is this game like?
I have no clue.
Open world, probably.
Apparently it's just like some
sort adventure.
Of RPG.
It's a groundbreaking experience you'll remember for the rest of your life.
We're on an adventure.
Oh my god, this guy's orange.
Your friends.
I don't think, like, his facial expression moved ever.
Those you love.
Shut up, Billy. I can't hear what he said.
Yeah, I didn't hear what the fuck he said.
No. Father.
He just probably said something important.
He probably just said the meaning of the universe or something. Billy's like,
I'm so sorry.
He said something about your friends, and then Billy started talking. So, yeah, I don't know.
They're gonna die. Tree.
Fucking Billy. Playthrough over.
We're done.
I ruined the game.
We're done. No, we're done here.
Make Billy play it himself. I'm gonna ship my Sega Dreamcast over to Billy with a copy of Shenmue, and Billy, you have to record yourself.
You gotta record yourself.
Wed.
Do a wed.
I should mention that this was requested from one of our friends, Alex. He's a diehard fan, part of the Facebook group, tweets about it constantly on Twitter, and he would not stop begging me to play it. That's why we're playing it, and Shenmue 3 is coming out. Eventually.
Eventually.
And people are very hyped, and apparently they want to see content.
For Hazuki-sensei.
Shenmue content.
Probably gonna hate us for this.
Yep.
We're just like nothing but making fun of it so far.
What?
That's what we do.
That's the point.
Here at Jugs Linderfins.
Which Alex?
He's having a mean nightmare.
I don't want to be racist, but.
Like a Mr. Potato here.
Oh, are we transitioning to the dream?
Oh no. Not my prostate.
He's gonna touch my balls. No.
This is so epic.
Are they dancing? Oh.
Are they dancing?
That's what I thought, honestly.
That's what fighting is, dancing.
With the cough.
The martial arts. That's why it's called the martial arts, because it's an art. Dance. That was...
Whoa.
His eyes are like bug eye for a second.
So scared.
Here's a buxy. Here's a buxy.
His whole hair is bad.
Why are my pants moist? Ryo? Wait, is that his name? It's Ryo?
Yep.
I thought his name was Shenmue.
No.
Who is Shenmue?
At this time and
who is Shenmue?
What am I looking at here? Hello?
You're playing the game.
He was just legs for a second. I was right.
Shadows got him. Resident Evil.
And we're playing the feud.
For Resident Evil.
Ooh, first person. I have a watch.
Man. Ooh, I have some of those things still on the left.
I have a Game
save
Boy.
Card and the remote. Actually, the other like,
move
the save.
Scroll.
Oh, you got the money.
It's got them sweet
moves. How much money do I have?
9,800 yen.
Oh. Alright.
I thought that's how much, like, the watch costed or something.
Oh, that's just the normal zoom in, first person. Oh.
That is a nice clock.
I don't want to look at this anymore.
Get away. Help!
You're focused.
What is this?
Where did that come from? Book.
Oh, I said to hit B. Oh, look at that sweet body pillow. Oh.
Dear.
Alright, guess we'll go this way. What the fuck? What? I was not the only one that saw that.
No, it's fine. His upper portion is just gone.
Ryo-san, you should still be resting.
But I must avenge my father.
Really. And you? Are you alright?
Yes.
Are you okay?
I must keep busy, otherwise I'll get depressed.
I know. And then I will cry.
She knows how it is. Too
hard. She knows.
And then I will make soup.
Yes.
Keep at it.
Oh, by the way, I have this for you.
It's a love letter from his dad or something shit, and he reads it and he's just like
tomorrow, I'll leave it on top.
Oh, it was money. Every day.
Do you know where Fukusan is?
Fukada-san, I believe.
God, his face is so detailed compared to everyone else.
Really? Thanks.
I got the final message from my father, and it's my, like, weekly allowance.
I wanted you to have this.
Why do I keep spawning in his legs? I'm getting sick of this.
Press A.
I took off my shoes. Oh no, I put my shoes on. Can I walk through?
No, yet.
Nope, I took them off. House,
you have to take off your shoes. It's a traditional Asian thing. You don't know
fuck
that?
Fuck that. No, I know, but fuck it.
Slap your mom.
Aww.